Is this sort of a new level of AI capability?
Well, that's certainly what OpenAI is saying. I mean, it's a very competitive market out there in this space. You've already got the likes of Anthropic, Google, for instance, saying that their advanced AI tools have some of these capabilities. But this is certainly the type of development that OpenAI will be hoping will continue to give it an edge in the space as well. As you said, it's known internally as Strawberry. It's called O1 externally, but the company says that it can perform some reasoning tasks. Now, just to give some context on reasoning in the computing sense, you're essentially talking about human-like intelligence being applied, where the tool can sift through different sorts of inputs or different sorts of knowledge and then use reasoning to derive or determine the accurate answer, what it determines to be the accurate answer. So the system is now going to be available to select OpenAI customers, and the company says it's also going to be working on regular updates and improvements as well to the tool.
What about the user experience?
This could be a little bit different from what you've come to expect, because I'm sure a lot of people have already tried ChatGPT in some capacity, and you're really used to putting in your question and then getting an immediate answer. The company is saying that this is going to be a little bit different now. You might see a bit of a pause even for a few seconds, and that's because in the background, OpenAI says the model is going to be considering different prompts and then, again, coming up with what it determines to be the best response. And so that sort of technique is known as chain of thought prompting. Who is it for as well? Something to consider, because OpenAI has given a lot of different examples of the model's response to questions on its blog post or on its website. Things like coding, English, math. It even asked it to solve a simple crossword puzzle. But as well, we've heard from one of the research scientists at OpenAI as well on Twitter, Noam Brown, and he's saying that the company is releasing it now in preview mode to get more of a sense of how people are using it and where sorts of adjustments are needed. But certainly, it is a step forward for OpenAI, because they have been working on multi-step actions for some time.